Dear students, welcome to the online classes. In the previous class, we discussed Chapter 1, Biblical Basis. Today, I am introducing the second chapter, The Challenges Facing the Modern Family, in your textbook. We have already studied about what is family and its importance. Being a family means you are a part of something very wonderful. It means you will love and be loved for the rest of your life. The family is the first essential cell of human society. Family life has faced many problems and challenges throughout its history. But in the modern world, these have become more complicated. There are many reasons for that. But the most important is Western influence. As the structure of family changes over time, so do the challenges families face. Events like divorce and remarriage present new difficulties for families and individuals. My dear children, today we will discuss the challenges faced in modern family life. Some points are given in the textbook. First, the sacramental value of family life has lost its significance. Second, inability of couples to accommodate the changing systems of family. Third, changing roles of husband and wife. Fourth, influence of globalization. Fifth, bad influence of media. Sixth, the social recognition got by evil habits. Seventh, mental disorders. Now a detailed study of the above points. First point, the sacramental value of family life has lost its significance. The sacraments are rituals that teach, strengthen and express faith. The contemporary society generally looks at the family life as a heaven in the world. Already we have learned in the previous chapter, God has joined together, let no man separate. The modern couples believe that it is the material conditions that sustain family. Hence they work hard for it, forgetting even God. However, it loses all of its psychological needs and social arrangements such as intimacy, love, trust, understanding and caring. One of the threats faced by the modern family is the changes brought about in marriage and marital relationship and the moral conduct. Second point, inability of couples to accommodate the changing systems of family. If the structure of the family is mainly based on the husband-wife relationship, the structure of the family is related to the financial system. The current urban industrial system and jobs have promoted both nuclear and individual structure family. The joint family system is the hallmark of the agrarian society. Such a society has more God-dependent and human relationships. What is the meaning of agrarian? It means relating to the place of cultivation. When agrarian society moved into the industrial age, joint families become nuclear families. What is the difference between nuclear families and joint families? Joint families usually include father, mother, siblings, husband, wife, sisters and others. In nuclear family, husband, wife and their children live together. The Indian joint family is the best example of this type. The family cannot be understood by groups of members such as husband, wife, the children's or relatives. These members develop influential relationships and play their roles through social values, customs and traditions. For example, protecting parents in old age was an accepted value in all society. But today, it has undergone changes. Changes in society in this way have become a challenge for the family. Third point, changing roles of husband and wife. What is the role of today's husband and wife? The modern world has created a lot of confusion about the role of husband and wife in marriage. Family is a system. Every member of the family has a definite role within it. One of the two challenges facing modern life is that the husband works outside the home and earns for his family. The wife serves at home and the children obey their parents. There was a limitation to this system. Both men and women began working outside their homes. An interior in the face of changing circumstances and acceptable form of governance has not yet evolved into families. This is another challenge. The Bible makes this very clear. Scripture says that the husband is the head of the wife because Christ is the head of the church. It is the wife's responsibility to help her husband become what God wants him to be, and God wants us to be who we are. Fourth point, influence of globalization. Economic growth in a globalized society is the key to success and the benefits. The proverb that those who have no money are useless has literally influenced all in the society. Couples are unhappy if they fail to realize what they want in life. It affects family peace. Fifth point, bad influence of media. Families have researched the impact of social media to see what negative and positive outcomes are happening. Psychologists are increasingly concerned that technology is breaking down family communication. There are many types of relationships that people develop over time. The most important of which is definitely family relationships. Here is where we see the most impact on social media. Earlier, families would be involved in face-to-face conversations when everyone would be completing their daily task at home without knowing each other. These days, families greet each other and everyone is immersed in their own new post on their social media accounts. It seems more important to watch videos and respond to posts online and to friends than to say hello to each other. Sixth point, the social recognition got by evil habits. Many practices that were once considered bad have been accepted by society. Drinking is one such method. Many people who adopt the nature of friendships are addicted. Alcohol causes problems in many families and eventually leads to divorce. Other challenges to the family are immoral activities such as drug addiction, crime and the like, extramarital relationships. Seventh point, mental disorders. Mental illness are health conditions involving changes in emotion, thinking or behavior. Mental disorders are on the rise in modern society. What are some types of mental disorders? If serious or mild, like depression, distrust, sadism, inferiority complex or unnecessary fear. Many disorders can be corrected if the patient is given the required treatment and care at the appropriate time. This list does not include many issues, some of them distinguishing between the families of husband and wife, differences, lack of mutual respect, pride, jealousy, uncontrollable anger, lack of coordination in raising children. The solution for all this is building your home on a spiritual foundation. A family that prays together stays together. If the married couple live in divine nature by practicing spiritual austerities like prayer, Lent and fasting, they can overcome all the challenges listed above. Modern families should try to understand with greater seriousness that unless the Lord builds the house, they labor in vain who build it. Let us conclude this chapter with what we have learned. What are the challenges of modern family life? And how does the media affect families? And how can we solve the problems that cause mental disorders in family life? May Almighty God bless you all. Thank you.
Subscribe now and press the bell icon. Never miss an update.